There's a battle going on, and it's one that many of us are oblivious to. I'm not referring to the one of the many battles and struggles that are taking place in remote parts of the world. I'm talking about the longest lasting continuous battle that has been fought since the beginning. Wherever men may dwell, it's the battle for the souls of men, the war between good and evil, darkness and light, between God and Satan. Think this battle is philosophical or only theoretical? You better rethink that. It's as real as any battle being fought anywhere on earth, and it's being fought everywhere on earth. But here's the good news. The die has been cast. The winner has been predetermined. Jesus will be the victor, and Satan will be defeated. The only question that remains unanswered, really, is which side you will choose. There's a winning side, and there's a losing side. Now, you might not think things look so great right now. Don't be fooled, my friends. We're getting ready to see and participate in the greatest comeback in the history of the world. There's no doubt about it. Jesus will reign, and he has sufficient power to defeat the devil. I'm choosing Jesus. This is Pastor Ron Brisson, just keeping it real.